Hello, my children. Today, we are going to learn an interesting lesson. In this lesson, the children will learn a mathematical concept called invariance. Let us try to make it very simple. What is invariance? Activity 1. There are 5 flowers. I am going to move and make patterns from these 5 flowers. See how I arrange these 5 flowers in a row. Now I will arrange them in a circle. I will make a U with them. This is the concept of invariance. Whichever way I arranged them, I used only the same 5 flowers. You can make many patterns using the same object. Wow! Isn't it interesting? Exercise 1. Find 5 flowers from your garden. Arrange them in different ways and show your mother. She will be surprised. Activity 2. We will do another activity using 8 squares. Dear parent, this slide is for you. Exercise 2. First, take an A4 paper and cut 8 squares of the same size. Then, get the child to make each of the patterns shown below. If you have more ideas of patterns, make them also and take a photograph. Activity 3. Shall we do the same with the 10 circles? Invariance can be learned using liquids too. Dear parents, please find these items. 2 bottles of the same size. 3 different sized bottles. Water, food dye of any color. Permanent marker pen. Learning about invariance using liquid. Follow these steps. Step 1. Take 2 same size bottles and the permanent marker pen. Draw a line to show the limit as shown in the picture. Then pour some water and add a little dye. Step 2. Take the other 3 different sized bottles. Take one of the bottle and fill it with colored liquid and pour into each bottle as shown in the picture. Then compare with the other bottle filled with colored liquid that we kept aside. Remember, you have to pour back the liquid to the same bottle and see whether the liquid has touched the line. Step 3. Keep doing the same to the other 2 bottles. Summary of the lesson. What did we learn? We learned that if we have a number of objects, even if we move or make patterns, that number of objects does not change. And also, we learned if we pour some liquid into bottles of different sizes and different shapes, still the amount of liquid does not change. Children, if you have younger brothers and sisters, Now you can teach them what you have learned.